Hi, my name is Karolina Bandura. I work as a junior financial controller for Hagar Polo. I have been in Hagar for almost 2 years, but with one exception, but I will tell about it a little bit later. So, I started my journey with Hagar as an intern. When I saw office for the first time, I was so impressed how everything is well organized. I had two-stage recruitment process. First one with Polish recruiter and second one with my future boss from Germany. I was so stressed that I didn't say almost anything, but I received huge support from Polish recruiter and luckily everything went great. After this situation, I was convinced that I want to work for Hagar because I felt that this company is focused on people. Of course, I wasn't wrong. In addition, this is the place where I learned a lot, developed myself, and made mistakes, but also I learned how to not do them again. Now, after almost 2 years, I still learn new things and discover different areas. Thing that I like the most in my job is the fact that I have to be creative, because there are always different situations to solve. What is really exciting for me, because I would never get bored. Let's come back to the beginning of my story. I said that it is almost 2 years, but actually I had 6 month break because I took part in work and travel program in the USA. I decided to go there after 6 months of my work, so my seniority wasn't so long. Despite that, Hagar decided to keep this position for me, what was really amazing in my opinion. In that time, I received huge support and everyone wished me a successful trip. You will not believe me, but I was discussing details of my future contract by messenger when I was in Los Angeles, so you can imagine how crazy it was. Generally, it is only another confirmation that Hagar is the place where you really want to work and be the part of this society. My name is Karolina, junior financial controller, and I wish you have fun with your life in Hagar.